We're finally down to the last seal.
Let's split up for tonight. But don't go outside the village. Understood?
Yup. Got it.
We'll be leaving in the morning.
Good night, everyone. Sleep well. You want to thank me? Don't worry about it. Despite knowing what your future holds, this is all I can do for you.
Tomorrow, Silverant will be saved.
What are you gonna do?
Good question.
Well, the only thing I can do is believe in the Chosen. The Chosen from this side seems to be trustworthy enough.
What's that mean? Is there a Chosen you can't trust?
Pepe Alice Chosen. I can't stand that guy.
I see. Tetheala has a Chosen, too.
Two worlds, two Chosen. If there really is a goddess, why did she make a world like this?
Yeah, no kidding. I want to kick her for doing this.
Seriously? I wish I could do that myself.
Go see Colette. This is her last night.
Last night?
It's her last night as a human.
Professor, you're a scholar, right? Can't we do anything?
Don't you understand yet? You're not too bright. It's because I'm a scholar that I'm fascinated by Colette as she continues to transform into an angel.
You can't be serious, Professor.
You think so? Now go to her.
The Tower of Salvation is so close now. We've come quite a long way.
Yeah.
It's at a time like this that I stop and think how stupid I've been.
Why?
Because I don't even know if the way things have turned out is good or bad.
No one knows that. The ones who think they do are the stupid ones.
You think so?
Definitely.
I guess you're right. You say some cool things every now and then. Thanks, Lloyd.
Your journey is finally coming to an end.
This isn't the end I hoped for.
Really, it's the journey you started by clinging to the Chosen. This was to be expected.
Clinging to the Chosen?
Don't you remember? It was you who said we have the Chosen on our side. The savior who will regenerate the world.
Yeah, that's right. I said that, and that's why I have to protect her.
If relying and depending on the power of the Chosen at the most crucial times, what it means to protect her, then the meaning of the word protect must have changed significantly from my understanding. And now, the Chosen is trying to resolve everything by sacrificing herself.
What are you trying to say?
Lloyd, don't make a mistake.
I don't quite get it, but I got it. But hey, if I make a mistake, can't I just do it over again?
Do it over. If it's something you can do over again, then feel free.
Well, aren't I going to see the others? No, it's okay. Let's talk for a bit. You can write. The world regeneration. It's almost time. I'm sorry? Why are you apologizing? This is the end, and yet I can't even speak. I know that's weird. You dork, that doesn't matter. No matter what happens to you, you're still you. Even if you become an angel, even if you become like marble, I won't ever think you're weird. Ever. Anyway, I'm the one that has to apologize. Even though I promised I'd make you that gift before our journey ended, I kept thinking we still had a ways to go. I never even got close to finishing it. I'll wait forever. Even after I become an angel, I'll keep on waiting. You can give it to me anytime. Okay, this time I'm really going to make it, no matter how long it takes. Can I ask you one last thing? Are you sure you won't regret this? Are you sure you want to become an angel? The truth is, I'm a little scared. Yeah, I would be too. But if giving up my life as a human means that Sylvarant will be reborn, then it's almost like my life is spreading out to fill the entire world. When I think about it like that, I'm okay. You're strong, Colette. The wind's pretty cold. Let's go back to the inn. Sorry. That's right, you can't feel it. Damn it, isn't there anything we can do?